Cars do emit EMF radiation from the various wireless features installed in the vehicle and from the large batteries at the front and or rear of the car. These devices, especially in newer electric models, expose the user to high levels of EMF radiation from all of the electronic components inside the vehicle. The wireless features in the vehicle increase the level of microwave radiation from radio frequency, RF signals. The wireless devices also emit Bluetooth radiation when communicating with other paired devices. Modern cars have Wi-Fi module equipment in them which increases the amount of radiation inside the vehicle. There are some car manufacturers which allow you to disable Bluetooth and Wi-Fi modules from the car when not using them, while others don't have a disable option. Devices such as the ignition system, air conditioning and other electrical systems in the vehicle generate EMF radiation. The dangers of radiation are very high in electric cars or hybrid cars because they have a wide range of electrical systems inside. You're also exposed to electromagnetic radiation from outside your vehicle while driving from point A to point B. The source of the outside EMF radiation is mostly from high-voltage power lines and cell phone towers. The vehicle's metal casing traps radiation inside the vehicle because when the radiation hits the metal surface, it bounces back, thus increasing the amount of radiation inside the vehicle. This phenomenon is known as a Faraday cage effect. The radiation generated inside and outside your car will have negative health effects on you. Therefore, measures should be taken to protect yourself from the dangers of EMF radiation both in the short term and long term. If you want to minimize the EMF radiation you are exposed to in your daily life, I highly recommend checking out the first link in the description below this video. How electric and hybrid cars emit radiation. Hybrid electric vehicles, HEVs, integrate the benefits of electric motors and those of gasoline engines. This is because the electric vehicles, EVs, use an electric motor to power the vehicle instead of relying on a combustion engine. These vehicles use a large battery that powers the electric motor. Since the vehicle runs on electricity, you can plug the battery into a charging station or plug it into a wall outlet in order to charge the vehicle. The charging of the electric motor results in the emission of extreme electromagnetic field, EMF, radiation from the wiring system, the engine, also from the vehicle's generator. Installing more electronic components in the vehicle will increase the amount of radiation. This affects your state of health while driving. This radiation may make you feel dizzy, sleepy and/or drowsy while driving. Radiation emitted by vehicles may make you feel very tired, especially after driving for extended periods of time. You may even end up falling asleep while behind the wheel. Best EMF products and devices for cars on Amazon. 1. Anti-radiation wireless car charger / charging pad. This is a 15 watts multifunctional fast wireless car charger that can be used in your car, at home and also in your office. The charging pad can also act as a dashboard phone mount and charge your phone while driving. Using the charging pad / mat as a phone mount will allow you to easily use the phone GPS. The pad allows you to bend it up to 360 degrees and lets you set the phone at the right angle for your specific required viewing experience. This will not only allow you to focus on driving but also charge the phone while you drive, so you don't have to worry about running out of battery power. The ultra slim design makes them easy to carry and store. The charging pad is made of anti-radiation material to block any radiation emitted by your cell phone and other nearby devices in your car. The anti-radiation wireless charger has different charge models for different cell phone brands. It uses 5-watt standard charge for all Qi-enabled devices and AirPod Pro, while others like Samsung Galaxy Note and above use a maximum of 15 watts. 2. Vernada Car Auto Neutralizer. This car auto neutralizer protects you from the harmful effects of Wi-Fi radiation and radiation from other automobile electronics inside the car. An electric car exposes you to a lot of electromagnetic field radiation from multiple electronic components. The radiation not only affects you as the driver, but it also affects the other passengers inside the car. Therefore, using Vernada auto neutralizer will reduce the amount of radiation you and your family are exposed to. The neutralizer will also make the driver stay alert and comfortable. Vernada Auto provides you with the safety you and your family need, especially when passing through areas with large power grids. Vernada Auto is connected to a power supply via the plug socket, and it reduces radiation from the battery and other electronic components in your car. 3. Whenever signal blocking bag. This signal blocking Faraday bag is made of high quality material with a great design, and it acts as an anti-tracking and anti-spying device for your smart cards. You can use it as a wallet or phone case. This bag protects you from radio frequency identification, RFID readers used by hackers operating in the range of 10 kHz and 30 GHz. The signal blocking feature on the inner layer of the bag blocks the signals, while the outer black layer is decorative, just like a normal case. 4. High frequency EMF window shielding film. The RDF72 window film consists of 12 metal layers that shield your windows and other glass surfaces like car windows. The metal material shields you from high-frequency radiation from outside sources. You don't have to worry about radiation exposure when driving near high-frequency radiation from power lines or cell towers. The edge of the film must be sealed using FKV50 edge sealant for maximum protection. The RDF72 window film should be used on a non-heat absorbing glass and it should be applied when there is low radiation. 5. EMF blocking fabric. This is an EMF blocking material that you can use in your car to block electromagnetic radiation from various electronic devices in your car. The material is a blend of nickel, copper and polyester with a shielding efficiency of between 70 and 84 dB. The shielding material can protect you from RF radiation emitted by Wi-Fi signals, GPS tracking devices and other forms of EMF radiation. 6. My car seat cover / cushion pad. My universal car covers are made of a pure 5A bamboo charcoal cushion that controls the temperature within the car as well as reduces electromagnetic radiation. In the driver's seat, there are high levels of EMF radiation. The driver is surrounded by a lot of radiation at the foot region and at the seat area. Even when the vehicle is turned off, you are exposed to some levels of EMF, especially if you have an electric car. Using a cushion pad will reduce the amount of radiation exposure from the various electric devices near the driver's area. The cushion pad not only reduces EMF radiation, but also it promotes blood circulation and eases exhaustion. EMF products sold by other vendors. 1. EMF Harmony Car Protection. EMF Harmony is a car protector guard that supports your well-being and health by shielding you from the dangers of electromagnetic radiation emitted by your car. The EMF Harmony Car Protection System is a metallic plate of 3 by 2.5 inches. The metal plate has an adhesive back which can be replaced with an adapter. Place it anywhere in the vehicle, like between the driver's seat and the front passenger seat console, under the driver's seat or on the dashboard. It harmonizes the damaging EMF frequencies coming from the electronics in the car and those outside the car. 2. Altera 5G USB EMF Neutralizer. The Altera EMF Neutralizer is an anti-radiation USB device made of paramagnetic minerals that change the waveform of the electromagnetic radiation, making the wave safer for absorption by the body. There are various EMF protection products and devices designed by Altera that are aimed at reducing the EMF radiation emitted by various electronic components inside your home and in your vehicle. The Altera Neutralizer is a commonly used product for reducing EMF radiation in cars. This USB neutralizer protects you from the harmful effects of EMF frequencies, including radiation from 5G signals. 3. G333. If you're using a non-electric car or a conventional car, you can place G.333 on the car's dashboard to reduce the amount of radiation emitted by both wireless devices and wired devices. The use of Bluetooth technology, Wi-Fi and GPS tracking systems increase wireless radio frequency, RF, radiation in your vehicle. G.333 reduces the risk of exposure to the harmful effects of RF radiation. It provides you with extra strength protection against wireless radiation. The G333 EMF product is effective when placed near the source of radiation. 4. Using Tri-Pack. Electric cars and hybrid cars emit a lot of electromagnetic radiation from the various electronic components installed in the car. Hybrid cars have large batteries at the front or rear of the vehicle which generate high-frequency radiation. Placing Tri-Pack in the glove compartment of the car reduces radiation from the batteries, and a G333 placed on the dashboard clears radiation from wireless sources and other EMF radiation from installed electric components. Tri-Pack reduces EMF radiation from wired devices outside the vehicle. This EMF protection product uses ceramic crystal catalyst technology to convert the wired radiation frequencies into resonances which are beneficial to the body. If you're sensitive to electromagnetic radiation, Tri-Pack will be of great help to you. It reduces the effects of radiation in your body. 5. EarthCom Quantum Cell. EarthCom Quantum Cell is another product that reduces EMF radiation from your vehicle. Attach the quantum cell to the metal frame of your car in order to provide you with high levels of protection from EMF radiation. The quantum cell seems simple, but it is very powerful, and attaching several of these cells to the metal surface on the interior of the vehicle increases the level of defense. Quantum cell restores your DNA, and therefore, attaching it to any EMF source can help reduce the risk of exposure. 6. Infinity X. Infinity X is another powerful device you can use to reduce EMF radiation from all electronic components inside your car. The device is highly portable, and you can plug it anywhere to help you reduce the risk of exposure from cell tower radiation, power lines, Bluetooth signals, and Wi-Fi signals from your car. To plug Infinity X into your car, you need to have a high-quality inverter and plug it into the lighter outlet or plug it into a standard car outlet. This ensures your Infinity X device is plugged into your car while driving. The device shields you from electrical field radiation from the car and EMF radiation from any wireless device paired with the wireless functions of the car. 7. Aries Shield Pro. The Aries Shield Pro device is designed to reduce EMF radiation from wireless devices. The Aries Shield Pro is attached to wireless transmitting devices inside your car like cell phones, the Bluetooth module, and the wireless router. The device uses a third-generation silicon-based microprocessor that absorbs electromagnetic radiation generated by these devices. It helps reduce the harmful effects of microwave radiation from radio frequency signals. Also, I just want to quickly mention that if you're at all concerned about EMF radiation, you should take a second and check out the first link in the description. Summary. When driving a vehicle, you are exposed to various sources of electromagnetic radiation from both inside and outside the car. Electric cars consist of various wired and wireless devices that emit dangerous radio frequency, RF, and electromagnetic field, EMF, radiation. The outside sources of EMF radiation come primarily from driving near a high-voltage power line or near a cell tower. These devices expose you to high radiation levels, especially if you have the car windows open. Electric cars have Wi-Fi modules that allow you to access the internet in your car as well as connect to other wireless devices through Wi-Fi technology. These wireless devices increase the risk of exposure to microwave radiation and other EMF radiation inside the car. There are many great products to choose from if you want to buy an EMF blocking device to use in your car. You can choose any of the devices discussed above and attach it to your vehicle to reduce your exposure to EMF radiation and repair your damaged body. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tricks, and visit imfartips.com. Thanks for watching.